The commander, Nigerian Army Education Corps, Major General Bello Tsoho, has warned the graduating class of Command Secondary School Suleja to stay clear of dangerous practices such as cultism and avoid actions that could damage their reputation, school, or their parents. General Tsoho gave the charge at the 15th speech and prize-giving day and public presentation of two books written by students of the school in Suleja, Niger State. Tsoho, who was represented by a former commander of the school, Major General Shuaibu Ibrahim, advised the new graduates to rather focus on developing essential skills and resilience as they embark on their new futures. Meanwhile, the guest lecturer and Provost National Defence College, Professor A.O Ahmed, in his presentation, highlighted the relevance of education to national development, urging the graduating student to remain focused and committed to ideas that will guide them in future.
To maintain the discipline, the integrity, the hard work, the focus that you have been imbibed with in this school, absolutely, we are in for a good harvest in the very near future.
Earlier, the commandant of the school, Lieutenant Colonel Rufai Aliu, in his address said, the graduation ceremony is among several events by the school to reward hard work and diligence among staff and students.
Presently, deliberate efforts are ongoing for Command Secondary School Suleja to be the school to beat in both Niger State and the Federal Capital Territory, Abuja.
The high point of the ceremony was the unveiling of the two books written by students of the Command Secondary School Suleja, Niger State, CNN News.